This is your News 4 update, powered by the Bomarito Automotive Group.
I want to thank you for choosing News 4. Here are some of the stories making headlines today. A suspect still on the loose after a Brooklyn, Illinois police officer was killed in the line of duty. Officer Brian Pierce was hit and killed while laying down spike strips to end a chase on the McKinley Bridge. Happened around 3 o'clock this morning. That suspect was in a red Charger and then ditched it after reaching St. Louis. More school districts are revealing plans to require masks in class. In Illinois, Governor J.B. Pritzker is ordering all schools, preschool through high school, along with daycares, to require face coverings. This also applies to inside sports. And tomorrow, you can get your shots and a free beer. Urban Chestnut is hosting its own vaccine event. They posted to Instagram about the event at their location in the Grove. Goldsmith Pharmacy will be giving out shots from 11 a.m. to 3 in the afternoon. And anyone who gets one will also get a free Zwickel ticket redeemable at any time. Let's get you a quick look at your forewarn forecast.
Beautiful weather again this evening. Temperatures lower than average for this time of year. Humidity lower than normal too. Clear skies from 81 at 7 p.m. down to 73 by 10 o'clock. Clear skies overnight. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, still seasonably cool. I'm forecasting 65 for St. Louis with clear skies. As we move through the day, we're mostly sunny by noon, 84. Partly cloudy by 5 p.m., 87. That's where we'll max out for the day, and that's still, while warmer than today, 3 degrees below average for this time of year. By 8 o'clock, 79, partly cloudy. So we're going to tack on a few degrees each and every day. Thursday is sort of the last day of that low humidity, and then it gradually creeps up over the next several days, with the worst of it really in that Sunday, Monday, Tuesday time frame. As far as any rain goes, really low chances here. Only a 20% probability on Friday, a 30% probability on Sunday, and then only a few little isolated or stray showers and thunderstorms possible Monday through Wednesday.
Kristen, thank you. That is your News 4 update. Remember, we're always on at KMOV.com and on your KMOV News app.